Democratic primaries are today, so I decided to do a blast from the past. Goodbye.